Hello. Today we are looking at how to install Pycharm on a Chromebook. Firstly, we will enable Linux apps on our device. To do this, we will go to our system settings and click on the developers icon on the left panel. Now we will turn on the Linux apps. Now that we have enabled Linux apps on our system, we will continue to the next step, which is to run several commands in a terminal, which will install Pycharm. All the commands are in the video description. Now we will copy the first command and open a terminal session from our app menu. Next, we will paste the command into our terminal, either with a two-finger click on your terminal or click Ctrl, Shift, and V together. This command will update the repositories of our Linux apps. Now we will install some packages which Pycharm requires. Press Enter to confirm the installation. Now we will download Pycharm. Now we will extract Pycharm. Now we will launch Pycharm with the following two commands. Now we will install a menu editor which we will use to add Pycharm to our menu. Press Enter to confirm the installation. With the last command, we will launch the menu editor. Choose the category. Create a launcher. Create a name for the launcher. The command is the file called pycharm.sh launcher. Save the launcher. Now we will launch Pycharm. Enjoy Pycharm.